What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. Today we have I have a very special episode for you today, guys. Let me introduce you to Tony. All right, guys, this guy named Tony, this will be a new character. Tony will be a working guy, all right? A working character. Tony will be doing some work for living and to make money. Let me show you the house. This is a bathroom. So he got a nice apartment, but he's a hard working man. This is the closet. Let me show you around the house, guys. There's a balcony over there. Let's go downstairs. So the bedroom is upstairs, and downstairs we have the living room, dining room. I got a nice view. Look at that. What time is it now? It's just 6 o'clock in the morning, so I gotta go to work. I don't know what kind of work I will be doing today. So let's go and let's heading outside. And remember, guys, subscribe, like, and share my video. Outside of the apartment, the building, so I don't know, write some comment, guys. Let me know what you feel. How you like this new character, Tony? This is the building, Eclipse Towers. My apartment is upstairs. And Tony got a nice 2021 Dodge Charger. Let's go in the parking lot and get the car, and we will be going to work. I don't know what kind of work I'm gonna do today, so we will be heading to the company and we will choose. I don't know, we'll be doing some work. This is the car. Let's go to the place. When I get there, I will tell you what kind of work I'm gonna do today, guys. So right now, let me see how much money I have. Only have $1,000 right now. Let me show the inside of the car. Oops. I don't like it moving at all. A lot of money to pay for tickets. Is that a police car? Yeah. See that?
What is this shit?
Oh crap, they're coming for me. I know I was speeding. I run a couple of red lights. Shit, bro. I'm going to work and I got pulled over.
Hello.
Hey.
Kiplum. That right.
I was doing 66. I don't like driving slow, man. And I got a fast car. But
here's some advice. Never run away from the police.
I pay $420, guys. Let me see. Now I got $600 left on my account. I need to be careful. I I need to go slow down. He's still behind me. So, Tony, first day at work, will be a bus driver. Okay, so let's set up the route. Everything is set up. I think it's gonna be seven stops for the day. You guys, let's go. To go around and make a U-turn. It's gonna be the first stop. Alright, let me open the door. We got people coming in. Morning, sir. Everybody's in. Let's close the door. For the first stop. this is gonna be the second stop. Let's open the door. Let's go for the third stop. Third stop.
Hey, I just saw your fleet. Where are y'all gonna be in a couple hours?
Hey, dude, what's up?
Okay, well, what about that gut-busting burrito y'all had on special last week? Is it still special?
Next stop. Peaceful Street. I think we got one more stop. I think this will be the last stop. I think this is the bus terminal. Final stop. I made $1,200, something like that. I got 7 stop, 22 passengers. Hey guys, that's gonna be it. Let's go back to the company now. Okay guys, we are back to the company. It's about good. First day on the job, I made like around $1,200. Let's go back home. And don't forget, guys, like, subscribe, and share. Alright? Okay guys, we are back home from work. So I will be doing some video with the new character Tony. So it's gonna be different from Franklin because this guy is a working guy, so he will be working hard to make some money compared to Franklin, which is already a millionaire. Franklin got money, but this guy is working his ass off to get some money. So that's gonna be it for today. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my video for more guys, and I will see you on the next one. Ciao. Let me see, let me enjoy the view. All right guys, I see you, I will see you.